I'm basically in the fucking nut house. I can't seem to do this. Like, I'm actually getting I'm legitimately getting forms of hypertension from this. I have done this. I'm doing this nonstop until I get it because I want to be done playing this fucking game. I can't make it this far and have an incomplete playlist. Watch that hit me. Okay. The game doesn't want to be a piece of shit right now, but it'll eventually get to that point. It's very dangerous to do with him, but I don't care. It's my turbo. Thumper has the habit of sticking to you when you throw him in a tornado or a cyclone. I don't. That's the cheapness of the game because he has that flamethrower. If you've played this game on hard, when he pulls that flamethrower out, he can actually just it sticks on you if he's in range. Literally, you will do some janky movement. He janks like 90-degree fucking 45-degree angles like a crackhead. Oh, meth head, rather. Get that, get it! Yet again, never fails how those always hit you. Thought he was gonna do some fake out movement. Let him be. Yellow, then the Spectre's gonna come after me. Squeak of the damn devil. What the fuck are you doing, you crackhead? Some water. Boy, I was about to say, you better burn the... Of course, they'd have to do a little chip damage as soon as he died. I have more than enough homing missiles. Better get over there, killer. Back to this ass clown. You're gonna put me right in front of him, aren't you? Yeah, put me near him. Oh, come on, get up there, he's coming. I probably have too many homing missiles because you need a variety of weapons really to deal with some of them. Ricochet bombs are good if you can directly hit them. If you don't, those ricochet bombs are going to come after you. What else would happen? Worst time to be frozen. All right, Axel. I'm waiting on you. Axel, speed up the process, buddy. Bald brown ass over here. I mean, he's a black dude, but still, you know, he look he brown and tough and colored. Interesting if he had an afro. Alright, they're obviously stuck. Do not go back in there. Good lord. That scenario was worse than Holland itself. All right. Standard. Mr. Grimm, calm down. Calm down. Thank you. health. Don't hit me, please. Don't mess this up. Yeah, nothing left on the map. Look at that. All right, we've finally made it back here. Spectre's gonna be here. Oh boy. He will kill me. If I can get him, I gotta kill him immediately. That's a bad start. Very bad start. They tend to get this health pack, so I'm just gonna grab it. Where do we go? Alright, right here. Why is the game really glitching out this much? Come on. Back in the game. Well, Sweet Tooth is around the corner. Thank you. Back off. My action commands did not work. Why, game? Why do you do this to me? One shot left. Finding her. Please come down. All right, napalm and remote bombs. Gotta get this guy quickly. I'm wasting too much time here. And yeah, this one right there. Coming full force. He does not want me to win at all. Terrible at all. That did not work. Oh man, this is taking way too long. Oh, this is so bad. That took too long. Too fucking scary. I did it, but that's not a good time. I don't care anymore. I really couldn't give a fuck. I really could not give a shit. Fuck this game. God damn.